Today, another train derailment in America, this time in Pittsburgh. Five empty Norfolk Southern train cars derailed but remained upright. Derailments have Washington's attention, with some lawmakers now seeking tougher regulations on railroads after the disaster in East Palestine, Ohio. That derailment, you remember, caused a hazardous chemical spill and disputes over possible soil and air contamination.